The Health Ministry has given its assurance that everyone who has registered their interest in COVID-19 inoculation via the MySejahtera application will eventually receive their vaccine appointments. Deputy Health Minister Datuk Dr. Nur Azmi Ghazali, commenting on the growing concern among those who have yet to receive their appointments despite signing up in February, said they have not been left out. He told reporters this after a visit to the Pantai Hospital Penang Vaccination Centre this afternoon. Dr. Azmi said Malaysia has a target of vaccinating 80% of the population to receive herd immunity.
And then at the moment, kita di pertengahan bulan Jun ini, kita sedang menggerakkan juga outreach mobile unit untuk pergi ke tempat-tempat yang remote dan juga tempat-tempat yang di mana ada mereka-mereka dari fasa 2 lah, orang-orang yang lebih dari 60 tahun yang tidak dapat bergerak. Contohnya OPU, orang tua sangat, orang yang sakit dan sebagainya.